Khan Productions and his wife Kiran Rao's first directional venture Dhobi Ghat has been in news since long, much before its release. And there has been a string of controversies and rumors surrounding the movie. Be it Kiran's decision of not promoting the film as Aamir's or the news of the film running theater without intervals. And now the buzz is that Aamir Khan's Dhobi Ghat will run for an entire week without any interruption from other releases. Madhur Bhandarkar's film Dil To Baccha Hai Ji was supposed to release on the national holiday of 26 Jan, but Aamir requested UTV to convince Bhandarkar to postpone the release. Thanks to UTV's good relations with Madhur, the director readily agreed to postpone his film from 26 to 28. Seems Aamir wants the entire week clean for wife Kiran Rao's first directional venture Dhobi Ghat, which is scheduled to release on 21st Jan. Looking at Aamir Khan's this action, wife Kiran Rao will surely agree to hubby's perfection. This is Nikita Dalvi for Rajshri.com.